Alright guys, well I didn't hear any attitude, so let's line them up. And make some time, that'd be great. Johnny Penny will be on one, got a pair of 2-3. Big Civic Truck 4. Then hold up and I'll call you some more people. Pena Berry Block Civic Truck. Bryson Aguirre Sanabong. That's Bryson 5. Aguirre 6. The time to dispute this was long ago, sir. Sanabong 7. Hartnett 8. You can count to 8, right, Jim? Jacobs 9. And I don't think Junior is here in 10. Well, just park up behind Sanabong. And I am short marches. In that last race, I should have a bunch of runs. I should have 5 marches. Let's go, guys. 75 guys. Fill up the field, please.
They all made their...
What has happened here? Oh, Cozy's not standing in a chair, and that's part of it. Marshall in the back left corner. Marshall in the back left. Would you move into here, please? All right, Junior.
Oh, well.
Go get the 10th spot, Junior. They saved you with the bad marshaling turnout. Technically, I guess it wasn't. I just didn't see Cozy because he blends in with the ticket banner. Which is fitting, of course. Oh, no. All right, 10th spot for Junior. March is ready. Driver's ready. Hang on just a second. We have to fix one thing. Get some music going here. This is a 10-car race here at USGT A-Main. 3 trophies on the line. Your TQ, Ronnie Pena, will see us off. Please don't hit the car in front of you unless you really don't like them. Marshall's ready. Driver's ready at the horn. We are racing. Good line of cars. Well, except the 2-0s. Oh, wait. There are only 3 cars left now. Through the infield here. Qualifying order. The top 6, 7 cars are P0s. Oh my gosh. All the cars that aren't P0s are in the back. That's just wrong. Absolute Ronnie Pena, Jack Berry, Sean Block. 72 for Pena and Berry. 17-4 for Block. A 17-2 for Civic Truck. A 3 for Bryson. A 6 for Aguirre. Then Clark for Pena. Hang the whole out over there. Strong Block and Doug Bryson right there. Civic Cross right there as well. That final P0 is Jacob Aguirre. Jim Hartnett is the biggest gap in the early field. And he has a whole rear rear infield in front of us. Gonna lose Ryan Payne the full time. He's got a 17-0 and a 17-1. Jack Berry has Sean Block right behind him. Doug Bryson right there as well. Little gap building to Civic Cross. Aguirre. Looking to close in on Civic Truck. Salute Pena on a 16-9. 17-0 for Berry and Block. 17-2 for Bryson and Civic Truck. These guys are right in qualifying order. Just proves that qualifying works here. 1 minute 30 seconds down, 3:30 to go. So look at Berry close in here. Going from a 1.1 gap to a 0.7 gap. 7/10 of a second. As Josh Berry tries to reel in Ronnie Pena, Doug Bryson all over Sean Block. Racing to watch down the back, Block and blue and yellow. Bryson's passes on a large margin down the back. Blue and white for Bryson. After loop up, Block and Bryson. Best race going. Block finds a little cone here. Up the left-hand side, your lead pair, Pena and Berry. They have 1.1 behind them. Sitting in for the second part. Bryson looking at the back of Block, looking for three passes. First hit, Pena, Berry, and Block and Bryson. Civic Truck and Aguirre, they are heads up. 7/10 of a second between the leaders. Doug Bryson, looking for a way to get Sean Block. He picks it up down the back, loses a little bit in the infield. Berry's closing in, up the left-hand side, it's getting tighter. That's half a second right there, off the back they come. To the loop. Pena, Berry. Less than a quarter second apart. And Brock and Bryce from Trent Grace had just half a second. 16-7-8-3 from Josh Perry. And two pairs on Ronnie Klingman. Pass the field out. Lee Perry is going to come up on Junior before long. This should be over 16-7. 16 to the second pass between the three pairs. Doug Bryson has all kinds of Sean Black. He's up on him, but he can't get past it. He can't half of that distance down the back. Brock can't do anything about it, but Bryson cannot win the battle in the infield. 17-1 for Doug Bryson. That before was his race's best 17-1. His best lap was Josh Perry on the 16-7-8-3. We've got a minute 30 to go here. Josh Perry continues to close in on Ryan King. It's down to 6 tenths of a second again. John Block now has Bryson moving outside of him. Right on top of it. Bryson Loves can't get it. I'm thinking this is going to be a pretty good battle step for him, but Brock's going to close it outside. Separation half a second up top between your one and two. 2-3 or a 3-4 on Junior. Nice move, Junior. Thank you, sir. Now the bat. Pena. Josh Perry cannot get right up to Ronnie Pena. Doug Bryson came right up to Sean Black. They haven't been able to pass it. Fifth place in Civic, Sean Santa Fury. They're in a good battle. Hope they're running the 7th Santa Fe. Jacobs and Junior. Jacobs has just turned in his best at 17-3. 45 seconds remaining here. To the loop. Pena. 16-80. Pulls another time. 8 tenths now between your one and two. Come down on the last time to make your move, gentlemen. That was good. That's going to put Sean Block in a good position here in the final seconds of this one. 20 seconds to ahead. This lap and one more. It was an admirable try and a good defense between Bryson and Block. Pena had been a hair too good for Josh Perry. Final second closing here. It looks like. Well, I guess maybe Sean Block is going to get on the line. There he goes. Oh, Block and Bryson both got caught. He's done. Third for Block, fourth for Bryson. Getting dropped in fifth. Fury in sixth. Martin in seventh. Junior in tenth. Ronnie Pena takes the lead over Josh Perry. A heated contest. Never as much as a second between the two.